was the last book Tony Melfi checked out?
I haven't seen Tony in here since fifth grade.
He plagiarized his essay.
And you know this how?
Can't you just check what books are missing from the library?